Yuletide cheer is in full throttle at shopping malls, with electronic goods, fashion accessories, and beauty products being top picks for gifts among shoppers. Hurry down the chimney tonight, Santa. Celebrants are eager to unwrap the presents and share the joy with their loved ones on Christmas Day tomorrow. The air of revelry is felt in shopping malls throughout the country, with some seeing an increase of about 10% in visitor traffic. Apparently, most Christmas shoppers have been going for digital devices, cosmetics, and fashion accessories as gifts. The most popular items are IT gadgets, watches, fashion accessories and toys, says the Malaysia Shopping Malls Association, PPK Malaysia, in an email interview. With malls having more visitors during the year's end, the association notes that several long weekends beginning from the end of November have encouraged consumers to get more shopping done. This is due to public and state holidays such as Prophet Muhammad's birthday, which fell on a Friday, December 1, and the Sultan of Selangor's birthday on a Monday, December 11. Data from the Department of Statistics Malaysia also showed that the retail trade business has increased by 10.9% in sales value to RM378 billion in October compared to the same period last year. And while some may say the economy has slowed down, Malaysians still tend to spend more at the end of the year compared to other months, says PPK Malaysia. Despite economic challenges, the Christmas season is still a meaningful time for people. Shopping malls are one of the main public venues which bring people together. While shoppers are more cautious in spending, it's still a time for giving and sharing, says the association, made up of over 400 members nationwide. It also observes that shoppers want value for their money, so they tend to look out for freebies from malls like redemption gifts and contest prizes. Another crowd puller in shopping malls, here are the breathtaking Christmas decorations put up to evoke a festive feel. Our malls always try to be creative to provide the best ambience for the consumer's shopping experience, the association says. Concurring with the popular items this year, Sunway Malls and Theme Parks Chief Executive Officer H.C. Chan singles out cosmetics, accessories, and digital goods as among the top choices for gifts this season. Based on redemption records in Sunway Pyramid, the company has noted a significant number of consumers who spend money in shops selling electronic gadgets. But beauty products and fashion items are also hot picks among shoppers at its five malls in the Klang Valley and Penang. Accessories such as jewelry, handbags, wallets, and footwear are at the top of the shopping list, says Channel. Be it Korean, Japanese, American, or European brands, cosmetics and accessories such as jewelry pieces are popular gifts among women. Gifts for men tend to be leather goods, t-shirts and personal care, he says. Another area that will see brisk business this time of year is the food and beverage industry. We have seen such businesses gain traction these past few years.